Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to quickly go through how to fix the problem where in WordPress itself, when somebody's trying to send you a contact form and he receives the message, there was an error trying to send your message, please try again later. So this message, when it comes with an orange border, means that there was something wrong with the reCAPTCHA integration with Contact Form 7 or any other WordPress form submission plugin that you're using. Now, there's a lot of solutions out there that claims that you just need to install Contact Form 7, reinstall it, and or maybe recreate the key for the reCAPTCHA. All of these things didn't work in my case. And what it ended up being is the cache. It was a caching issue. And I'm assuming it's a caching issue with other plugins as well. What you need to do is to exclude the reCAPTCHA JavaScript from the render blocking defer. So instead of the caching plugin deferring the render blocking JavaScript, you need to add it here, the CAPTCHA, to the excludes. Once you add it to excludes, let's bring up the site again and let's reload the page so it updates. Try to send again. This time it works. So that's the solution. Hope it helps you. And if it did, leave a like, subscribe, and have a great day.